Welcome back to the Derek Z Show. I am Derek Zagami, your host. We're broadcasting live in Portsmouth, New Hampshire, right outside of Mckinnon's Market and Super Butcher Shop. They're going to be frying 20 turkeys behind me. So now let's go see what these turkeys are all about.
Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you could lend.
What is the taste different? What is different about frying a turkey than putting it in the oven?
All right, so if you fry it, a 14-pound turkey, 14 to 16-pound turkey is usually under an hour. You can fry up to an 18-pounder, but that's where you got to be careful because you don't want to overfill your oil. The bigger the bird, the less the oil. You have to measure things out right. There's a line on the pot that tells you where the oil should be for what size bird you're frying.
Fry 20 turkeys. Can you tell us a little bit about this today? Why do you guys decide to do this? And tell us a little bit about the frying process.
Well, Thanksgiving is a big charity holiday. I mean, there's a lot of turkeys flying around, a lot of donations that go back and forth. But we wanted to do something a little fun this time. So my brother Carl loves fried turkey. He always talks about the do's and don'ts of it. So we said, why don't we do something with fried turkeys? And so we're donating to the Crossroads.
Joining us on the Derek Z Show, I am Derek Zagami, your host, broadcasting live at Mckinnon's Market and Super Butcher Shop. Don't forget to pick up your holiday turkey here at Mckinnon's. Broken by cloud, see the tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedroom fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And